wanted the Chinese elements of the movie to be authentic and real. So we shot in four cities in China.
It's my first time in Hong Kong. Hopefully I'll get to come back.
This is Hong Kong style, which is actually reminds me of film school. It's pretty fun.
There's no city in the world like Hong Kong. Michael was able to turn the camera 360 and get a great shot no matter what angle you shot.
I like it. It's a crazy city.
The American crew are so used to lock down the whole street, which is an impossible thing to do in Hong Kong.
Transformer has great fan base, especially in China.
There are tons of fans here.
We're in a lot of trouble. Oh my God!
We go on to Beijing.
Great Wall is really one of the wonders of the world.
It took over 1,000 years to build.
These movies are all about bringing the most amazing places on Earth to the screen.
This is Wulong Park.
The size and scope of it is just like, whoa, it's pretty overwhelming. It's definitely inspired me to want to come back.
That was insane! It was awesome, but it was insane!
Transformers, a Michael Bay film.